And it's substitute Tom Bates up first for Bournemouth.
Superb penalty. And inciting the crowd as well, that's what we like to see.
Listen to those boos. Tom Massey now for AIB, can he square things up? Another superbly taken penalty, well done, 1-0. Midfielder Andy Hoff now for Bournemouth. Things are 1-1 at the moment. Oh, well saved, Ricky Bowery. Advantage, AIB. I think it's been disallowed. He's been off his line. Yeah, Farrell Monk said he's off his line, and from the looks of things, that is very, very harsh. Far too officious for my liking. And the retake's put away. These things happen in football and they've got to get on with it. It's 2-1 at the moment to Bournemouth. Viv Greywood had a superb game. And would you believe it, he's missed. Poor penalty, but... That is unfortunate. Is that Tom Bates again? Yeah, it is. He loves it. Done. Was he off his line there? I'd say he's just about as much of his line as Bowery was. Anyway, 2-1 to Bournemouth. Leon Rizitskas now. Can he make this 3-1? Coolly done. Sends keeper the wrong way. 3-1 Bournemouth. Scott Carson. Marcelo Velo, he's had a fine game as well for AIB. Caused lots of trouble down the right wing. And well done, that's 3-2. Straight run up, which is unusual for a penalty, but well done. 3-2, Bournemouth. Big Rory McCarron. Personally, I would not want to be in the way of this, but Carey's got a job to save it. No chance. Great penalty, Rory. That's 4-2 to Bournemouth. If Dan Spirits can save this, it's game over. Jason Lear, the taker for AIB. He's missed a few good chances tonight. Can he convert this? No, he's not. Good penalty. And some D-Generation X there. Nice to see he still likes his wrestling. Go on, get your megaphone working, love. Here we are. It's Tom Goody now. Score to win. Great penalty. It's all over, folks. Bournemouth win on penalties. 5-3.
Yes!
AIB will feel a bit of grief at that disallowed penalty save, but it's all over. 0-0 the final score. Bournemouth win 5-3 on penalties.
No one understands why the ref gave that against us, and considering he is a university student and he does all the ref games, there's obviously a little bit of controversy over that decision, we must have to say, and yeah, I'd be quite interested in seeing his attitude towards that decision, because from all the people that saw it close up, they're all very surprised at the decision.
He was very far over his line, at least a couple of yards. I did tell both keepers I am looking out for them whether on their line or not, and he didn't stay on his line when he made that save.
If I was outside my 6-yard box, then fair enough, but...
Oh, come on! That is a disgrace. You've got to give a leeway of like a quarter of a yard.
The keeper of the arts and shoot, he's just been shown the replay.
Yeah.
And what are your first thoughts?
I respect the referee for giving the decision, but as we can see, it's the wrong decision. And I just think he's got to hold his hand up and say, you know, he's just trying to make a name for himself. You know, it's football, isn't it? It happens. But the fact that we got to a 0-0 and penalties, that's good enough for us anyway. So
we had a few people that were actually standing on the line that said he didn't move an inch. Our very honest goalie over there confesses that he didn't move an inch as well. And you know, anyone would have thought we've won, but we have. We feel like we've won today. We got beaten 4-0 last year, and everyone. Proud of everyone. Pardon my French. The university played very well today, but a different story from last year. I think every year we will get better, and I think we will give them a better contest each time.
Well, here we are with the winning team, with the winning manager and the winning captain. So, guys, how do you feel? Was it a fair result?
I think we deserve to win. Reckon a bit of composure in front of goal could have been a few, but they had chances. They worked hard, harder than us. Wanted it more probably in the end of the day, but...
They had chances, we had chances!
But I reckon we deserved it in the end, yeah. A bit of composure, penalties, made a good save.